Good morning, student. In English 1, lesson number 11. In a previous video, we had learned spelling of lesson number 11. Today, we are going to learn question number 1. Answer the following question. Number 1. When does grandma read newspaper? When does grandma read newspaper? In the evening? No, grandma reads the newspaper in the morning. So our answer is grandma reads newspaper in the morning. Next, question number 2. Where are grandma's spectacles? Grandma's spectacles are on the cupboard? No. Grandma's spectacles are on the table? No. Grandma's spectacles are on her head. So our answer is grandma's spectacles are on her head. Next, number 3. Where does grandma sit to read the newspaper? Grandma sit to read the newspaper on the table? No. Grandma sit to read the newspaper on the chair. So our answer is grandma sit on her chair to read the newspaper. Number 4. Why is grandma sad? Our answer is because her spectacles are missing. Number 5. Who finds grandma's spectacles? Grandpa finds grandma's spectacles? No. Her grandson Amit finds grandma's spectacles. So our answer is Amit finds grandma's spectacles. This question is in homework, same as classwork.